The 16 ton and 20 ton trailing spreaders use a walking beam suspension. The pivot point is towards the rear, which enables the front tire to see less pressure, which means that the front tire will be able to come out of ditches, holes, and terraces with greater ease. Another